Hello vrienden, welcome back to Minecraft Let's Play, and as you might have noticed, it's night time. So first things first, I'm going to sleep. And probably the first thing tomorrow is I'm going to kill the bloody chicken. It's getting annoying. Okay, where is he? Chicken, there's one chicken over there. Chicken! I missed again. I almost crashed the game by killing this chicken. Okay, that's weird. But yeah, welcome back to Minecraft Let's Play, and as you might have seen, it's been a while for a while. I've got my reasons, I'm going to explain later in this episode. But first things first, what I am planning to do this episode is basically create a farm. And yeah, I have no clue what I'm going to do about that. So I'm probably going to just create a farmhouse with a farm behind it, a wheat farm, potato farm, carrot farm, but also we've got sugarcane farm. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. So that's what I'm actually going to do this episode. And something else is, I'm going to show you right now. In the meanwhile, I have been digging a lot in the mines. For, you know, actually for cobblestone I wanted to get. But if I... it was this one. Okay. If I go down here, you can already see I've got some wood down there. That means I've fallen upon something. If I go all the way down, I have to nerve. Oh shit! Okay. I found a ravine. And I have explored it. I have mined a ton of crap out of it. Oh my god, I've missed some iron there. I'm going to grab that iron. Okay, I got my iron. But yeah, I've stumbled upon this ravine. And I got a lot of stuff. No diamonds though, but I got gold and such, and lapis, which is nice, but no diamonds. This way. So, I've got to work with, I've got wood, I've got cobblestone, probably smooth stone if I melt it. Ooh. And that's basically it, but yeah, I'm going to need some food. Oh, what the? Okay, that's weird. So let's get some stuff and build a farmhouse. We're actually going to build it. Let me see. No, first stuff. Okay, I seriously have a lot of iron. Just look at this. One and a half stack of iron. It's going to be put to good use. But okay, I've got basically, once again, cobblestone, Arcadia. I have no clue how to pronounce that word. Wood. I've got wooden planks and of course I've got normal wooden logs. But first, where I'm going to place it? And I'm going to eventually need some gravel for my roads. Yeah, I think I'm out that area over there. I just need to flood it out. That means I'm going to need a shovel. God damn it. I've got a shovel. Okay, I've got some shovels and now let's get to digging holes again. And what I'm going to do out is... Oh, it's got gravel. I can use it. I need it. But yeah, I'm going to create my farm over here. That means I'm going to need to flatten this out completely. Well, it's going to be a pain in the arse. What the hell? I didn't know it was possible to call a 2-block high tall grass. I want it. Nothing. Damn it. I think this looks like quite a nice area to build on. What the hell? Chicken. What was that? Can you explain it to me? Why was that awful sound above ground? Aha. I think I need to get rid of my squid pond with the giant squid orgy within it. So let's start. But first, kill squid. Well, that was one squid massacre. But I've done it. So, check gun. One day I'm going to kill you. But first I need to get rid of this pond. We've got an even bigger area to build. I think this is going to be where the house of the farmer is going to be. And back there is going to be the farms itself. I've got a shitload of stuff with me, so I'm going to empty my pockets first. And I've got the craft full so I can make my roads. And I'm not going to make any roads out of cobblestone because, well, I want to try something else. And I never tried gravel before, so why not? So I'm going to build the same style as this house, but I'm going to build it probably two-story high. So, tall grass everywhere. Give me them seeds. I cleared it out. I've got one more. I've got 40 seeds now. So let's get to some building. Let's make one corner over here. Yeah, and one about here. Maybe. One about, let's say here. And of course one back there, because it's going to be square house. Well, it's going to be square house because I haven't got a lot of room and not a lot of creativity right now. So okay, let's make it three high for the first floor. No, wait. Four high for the first floor. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. Okay. Need my X here. So, now I've got time for a building. Not so much sound as I normally have. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 high. Okay. I'm going to explain actually why I haven't been uploading the last few days. And that's basically because I've been away for a weekend. Celebrating something called Carnival, don't know if you know, but I've been doing it. So I was away until Monday. And on the Monday, we also played the game of Dungeon Dragons, which need a lot of preparation. And since I'm the Dungeon Master, I need to do a shitload of preparation. So that's basically why I have been not uploading so much, or as frequently as I normally do. I think I'm going to need more wood. I want to do like these, but I'm already out of wood, so I need to chop down the last trees in this world. No, well, probably not in this world, in this area. No, there are more over there. Okay, no problem at all. What is this? Mushrooms. They look different. Are those brown mushrooms, or are they a different kind of mushroom? I do not know. Okay, I think I've got enough wood for now, and those chickens! Seriously, I want to kill them, but I'm going to run out of chickens if I do it. But, okay, there's the house. So, I was talking about Dungeons & Dragons and playing it, and some of you might think, like, Dungeons & Dragons, oh, it's that... I heard Skelly, but okay. It's that nerd game that only nerds play, blah 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 blah. That's actually really fun. I say you can't, well, give your opinion about it until you have actually tried it. It's really fun, but it takes a lot of time. Last session, just so it's like 1-2 days ago for now. It sounds, please stop, you're scary. But it was like, we had a 2-day session, and we ran out of time. So, it takes a lot of time to do it, and also takes a lot of time preparation as a Dungeon Master. But next to that, it is seriously lots and lots of fun to do. The only problem is, in my Dungeon Dragons storylines thingy-majingy, we have the so-called custom races, custom classes. For example, a custom race might be the Demon Race, and in my game you can choose to be a demon. I use it more to create OP-like enemies, but still. And, well, next to that we have, for example, you've got what we call semi-classes. You can only get it by doing an encounter, like vampires. They can only become a vampire if they get bit by a vampire, or a half-demon. You need to put in some kind of ritual over them, but yeah, that's basically how it's going to be. But I'm going to need more of those wood. Oh, damn it. But yeah, okay, so that verges a lot of time to create. Let's stand alone to create a character. Only the class take a lot of time. Next to that, I have to be sure they won't be OP. So for example, we had a test class during this time, the so-called Rune Master. You can write runes down on almost anything and magic will happen. Why am I cutting this down with the pickaxe? So, well, I was like, yeah, of course you can try it out. It might be fun, but it was kind of OP. Let's say he could do anything by only writing down some bloody runes. Not as much as fun. So I need to nerf that a lot. And it's getting night time again, god darn it. Is it getting night time again? No, it's, yeah, it's getting evening. So that's basically it. And next to that, what happened last time is we had a party of 5 players. We were supposed to have 6, but Jeffrey couldn't come because he had to work. So, well, a quick story around that, not so much a problem at all, but just annoying. But a party of 5 is way too big. I had to my enemies, especially my bosses, had to be kinda OP. Because, well, they did something like they stunned him for, or they stunned him for like 2 or 3 turns, depends on what kind of stun they used. And what basically happened was, well, they did somewhere around the 100 to 200 amount of damage to him, and he couldn't do shit. So that happened with the first boss, and I basically just gave my last two bosses like 300 and around 500 health. Oh, and amazing defense and almost insta kill attacks on them, like a level, I don't know, like a level 16 or 20 enemy, and they are level 3. So we can kind of know, and still, they took all the time, but they could easily kill him. And I was like, no, that's not fun. So, yeah. Dungeon Dragons, it's fun and all, but party, if it's going to be too big, it's not going to be fun anymore. So what I am planning to do in the future is, I might as well for once record the session of Dungeon Dragons. So I'm going to need a lot of computer disk space, because, well, if one session already takes 2 days, and I'm going to create a short version, I can only record for like 2 or 4. Oh, it's my phone. I forgot to turn it off, didn't I? It was just over paintball. Sound off. Okay. So what was the plan? Oh yeah. Yeah, if I'm going to record it, it's going to verge a lot of time. Especially if I can only record for like 2 hours. It's getting night time again, god darn it. It's going fast. Probably way too fast. But I'm talking a lot this episode. Talking about, well, what things that happen. That's actually what I want this to do. I want to create my town, of course. I want to create a nice little let's play. But of course I want to talk about things, because in the past I normally did it with a face cam. And to set it up I kinda miss a standard for the camera. I still have to get it from my father or something, I don't know. But until now, what I basically did, I just grabbed a lot of games and placed the camera on top of it. I'm out of wood again. God darn it. So, yeah. You can probably imagine what, why, and stuff. So, if I'm going to record at once, I'm going to need a standard, which I need to or buy or grab from my father. Depends on how I feel like. And I need to find the middle of this thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. God darn it. Okay, okay. 15, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, around here probably. This is in the middle. Oh. I think I made a mistake with the counting then. But yeah, it's one moment, I don't know exactly when, it's going to be on the channel. You can see my the experience of playing Dungeons and Dragons. Why? Because it's just a lot of fun. Place this here. I am going to need a lot of sticks. And the sticks are going to be placed here for a lot of fences, like 20. It's not enough, I'm pretty sure of. Place them around here for my little farmy housey. Okay. And I'm out again. This is not enough once again. Why does it take so much wood to create a fence? Like, what the hell? I need one more. Okay, this should be enough. Yes, it is. Okay, let's create a stairs. And about now, let's create. It's going to be a door over here, so that means like this. Like so. Okay. Is this going to work? I think I'm going to need to make this like so. Let's check this on this side. Oh, it actually been placed in the middle. I'm amazing. Okay. Like, let's do it like this. I think this will going to work. And around here I'm going to do nothing. I want to place the stairs here. So let's just fill this up completely. Like this. And I need to door in my back is going to be stairs going to be three wide. Well, two wide, so it's going to be these. Like, god darn it. Like so. And I'm probably going to need a lot of more wood. So let's create the back door around here. Oh, I need to replace this with the wood. Wood. Like so. And this one too. Like so. Okay. Three white. No, this one's going to be quite a little bigger. Wait, why did I fill this up? I didn't want this to be filled up. I want this to be like this. Right, I've got my reasons. You'll probably see soon enough. It might be awesome, but it might be completely stupid. So, almost Duncan. Ooh, Minecraft music, finally. You took your bloody time. Okay. It's going to be like this, the first floor, and I'm going to need a lot of glass. So let's get myself some glass. Where's my glass? Glass. No glass panes? No glass panes? Oh, okay, I need to make them. Like, should be enough. No, I have glass panes. I saw those before. I'm pretty damn sure I've saw those. Somewhere. Where did I saw them? What the hell? Did they vanish? I think they might did. Oh well. Let's place like Lakeshore. And this might look completely awesome, it might look dumb as fuck. And the only way to see it is to complete the house. This might be better for the others. Like this. Okay. And those are all the windows. I'm going to need a crafting table, which is up here. Create like three sets of doors. Like so. One door. Two door. And another door. Now I'm going to create like so. Yeah, what actually I'm going to do here? I don't know at all. I think I'm going to get rid of this and just place this here. It's the best thing I can do. Sorry. But that's just the way it is. And you probably just had to deal with it. So let's bring this inside. Open the door, close the door. And place it around here. Should be fine for now. And I am going to need a lot more wood. Let me think. So this need to be around here. Okay. would need quite a lot more. Yep, I'm going to need more.